a rather personal request from a friend of mine. It concerns a certain facility, a watchpoint. Once, it regulated the underground flow of coral. Now it serves to monitor the dormant veins. I want you to attack it. Your objective will be to destroy the sensor valve at its core. The watchpoint is kept secure by SG, the planetside PCA force, which means it's too hot for the corporations to be seen there. In other words, we're flying strictly solo on this one. You'll be going in under cover of darkness. Be ready for anything.
Repair kits remaining.
We're 619 and 620. Dead?
Enemy AC destroyed. Forget about him, 621. You did good today. Back to work. Penetrate the control center and destroy the target.
Who are you? An older type of augmented human, fourth generation. Have we made contact? I am Air, a Rubiconian. Please, you must wake up before your consciousness is forever scattered in the coral flow.
Augmented human 64621. Vital signs confirmed. Disabling autopilot. Establishing comms link with Hadler.
Raven, I've identified an approaching enemy. I'll synchronize with your brainwaves and maintain contact to support you. Main system, reactivating combat mode. Looked into the enemy craft. It's an autonomous PCA craft, BALTEUS. You'll have to break its pulse armor to inflict meaningful damage. Pulse armor down. Now's your chance, Raven. I've taken your comms link offline for now. That massive force of coral nearly killed you. Please. You have to focus on winning this.
Two repair kits remaining.
Enemy systems down. It's silent. Raven. You need rest. But first a warning. The coral surge you were swept up in? That was just a glimpse. A premonition of the storm of flame that will burn Rubicon.